Do you know how to prevent your workbook from being modified? Sometimes, workbook-like reports or invoices should be sent out with password protected against modification. Let's see how easy this can be done in Excel. First, click Review tab. Find Protect ribbon. Click Protect sheet icon. Add the password to Unprotect sheet field. Key in your password, up to 15 characters. Click OK. Add the Re-enter password to Protect field. Key in your password once again. Click OK. Now, your workbook is protected from unauthorized modification. To remove the protection, make sure at Review tab and Find Protect ribbon. Click Unprotect sheet icon. Add the password field, key in your password. Click OK. Now you can edit the workbook again. Have you learned it already?